extra time.
মিষ্টি কথা বাংলার নতুন মিষ্টি।
জয় দিয়ে শুরু করলেও হার দিয়ে কলকাতা লিগ শুরু করলো ইস্ট বেঙ্গল। তবে ইস্ট বেঙ্গল সমর্থকদের কাছে আজ কিন্তু একটা ভালো লাগার দিন, ভালোবাসার দিন। তার কারণ তাদের সঙ্গে রয়েছে আসিয়ান কাপ জয়ী সুলে মুসা। মুসা, ওয়েলকাম টু ইস্ট বেঙ্গল, ওয়েলকাম টু কলকাতা।
হাউ ডাজ
ফিল ইউ আফটার সো লং ইউ কামিং ব্যাক টু ইয়োর হোম ক্লাব, হোম গ্রাউন্ড?
Yeah, I'm feeling good because I'm back here in Kolkata to reunite with my East Bengal supporters and the officials and together as all of you too. I'm very happy.
কেমন ফিল করছো কলকাতায় এসে?
আমি ভালোবাসি।
Yeah.
ভালোবাসি।
Musa, you also a big fan of Hindi movies. Did you see the Hindi movies recent time?
I see, but not quite often because there's no time for me.
But when you're playing this, you always seen the Kuch Kuch Hota Hai.
Yes.
Can you give me same, send me the dialogue?
In my playing days, I'm here. So I have to watch. I have after practice, I go back home. I have to take my rest and then watch Hindi movies.
Tum paasi aahe, yo muskurahe, tumne na jaani kya, sapne dekha hai.
Are you really little bit disappointed to see how the East Bengal team performance today?
Not to say disappointed. I can see they are youth. They don't have that fighting spirit, just unlike those of our Bengali guys previous, like Chandan, Swasti Dule, Dipanka, Sumik, and the others whom I have forgotten their name. They are playing good. Teamwork is there. But they don't have that killing instinct to give opponents pressure and to score. They don't have, they are lacking that. That's what I see from these guys.
You have a lot of good memories when playing for East Bengal, won the Asian Cup in Jakarta, won the National League and also Federation Cup, IFA Shield, Durant. So at that point, if I told you 1-5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, how you set this your achievement?
Well, it happens due to the kind of players the club recruits. They have recruited good players, very good players from other clubs. And they recruited good foreign players also, including me, myself. So the understanding and the cohesion is there. Fighting spirit is there. Everything is there. Love, affection among we all the players is there. You can see if we play, you'll not see anybody's mistake. We all play equal. We don't play like this man is from here, this man is from there. No. We all play equal. You support me, I support you. Whenever you are not there, I fight for you. When you come back, you come and take your position. So that fighting spirit is there. That is why we were able to achieve those tournaments.
After the Asian Cup, you came back to Kolkata. And what is the atmosphere about airport?
As I'm talking to you now, I am thinking that I want to play now on the field. This is how I feel. I feel like I have to once again come and play, score, and then make the crowd cheer up. Musa, Musa. I feel that feeling. I want to play, but it has happened.
Last two questions. Your memorable performance, memorable one in East Bengal jersey?
Memorable, I think the IFA Shield final that we won against Mohun Bagan at Salt Lake. When we played full 90 minutes, there was no goal. We came in extra time. Extra time, I think it was around getting to full time.
I think when you gave me the head.
Yeah, when I gave the head pass to
scored the goal,
yes,
final goal.
That was my.
And lastly, 13th August, East Bengal had a grand celebration about their captain. You come from come to East Bengal for this purpose. So what is your reaction about this kind of celebration in 100th year celebration?
Yeah, it's good. You can see all over the world, all the clubs, they are inviting their old players to come and then celebrate them once again. Whenever there is an occasion like this, like 100 years or whatever year the club wants to celebrate, they invite all their old players to come together and then celebrate together with the team. I think it's good. It's good and better.
লেটেস্ট নিউজ আর এক্সক্লুসিভ ভিডিওর সঙ্গে আপডেট থাকতে এখনই সাবস্ক্রাইব করুন আমাদের ইউটিউব চ্যানেল। বেল আইকনে ক্লিক করতে ভুলবেন না জানো।